Hey, Indie Tommy from Indie Tommy Tips. Just want to show you a before and after project that we did. I don't have all the stages on video, but we took this old Sears Craftsman riding mower, probably from the late 50s, early 60s. I actually used to ride this thing when I was younger, and we restored it. So here's some photos to some music. Tell me what you think. I'm gonna put some rust primer on it. The rust primer will turn it into an actual primer.